outside of Kilmallan, their heads all uncovered, and out on the ground. For inside a grim prison, the brave Irish soldier, his life for his country, about to lay down. He went to his death like a true son of Ireland. The firing party bravely defends. Then the order rang out, present the arms on fire. James Connolly fell into ready made bed. Now the black flag they hoisted, the cruel deed was over. Gone was a man loved Ireland so well. There was many a sad heart in Dublin that morning. The murdered James Connolly, the Irish rebel. Now the forts of Dublin, the English bombarded. Since the Irish Rebellion, the guns of Pennsylvania loud beat me. But above all their din came a cry.